Okay. Let's see what you got. Use them to explore surrounding areas and discover new lines. Welcome to base camp. I chose here because it's one of the most central peaks in the RV. Just take a look around and you'll see what I mean. From here, you can go anywhere you want, but we do need to expand out to other locations to open up some new lines. I scouted a few areas earlier we should go see. The other place I scouted.
To feel alive, I used to want.
battle lines in places like those all over the region. When you find them, use the terrain to mix it up to show everyone just how good you are at moving between the different sports, just like you showed me. A few of the other riders tell me there's some stunning lines off the beaten track out here, so let's try and find them. Remember, just because it's not on a map doesn't mean it's not there.
Need to take a better look around. It might make it easier to find.
Like an ideal drop zone. Make your way over so we can take a better look. This is it. There's a whole bunch of lines here that are home to amazing feats from other riders. So if you want to leave your mark, you need to hit them and hit them hard too. Out here, it's all about showing off your skills and trying to better those that came before you, so always be on the lookout. Ready? Let's do it. About showcasing your free ride skills and showing me just how fluidly you can navigate the lines out here. And you nailed it.
fall.
Talking about that one already. All right. There's more spots just like the ones you took on in the area, but to find those lines, we need to search for the best possible location so we can reach them. Use your binoculars to look for it. They're perfect for spotting new lines, so be sure to use them out here. There's a snow park around here. It's the perfect place to showcase those